Been a flight from England since 4:30 yesterday afternoon. The next one isn't due until,
Flight 32 from London has just landed and will be disembarking at gate 16.
There you are.
Do you have employment here in the United States?
Oh, yes. I'm going to work for Professor Harold Everett, mathematics and related fields.
Thank you.
Of course, he doesn't know it yet.
Do you have anything to declare?
Oh, yes, that I'm very happy to be here. Good afternoon. Lovely day, isn't it?
She's beautiful.
I'm so happy to be here. Are you?
Something sweet, wise, and wonderful. Our mystical, magical Nanny. Since the day that Nanny came to stay with us, fantastic things keep happening. Is there really magic in the things she does? Or is love the only magic thing that Nanny brings? You know our Nanny showed us you can make the impossible happen. Phoebe Figalilly is a silly name, and so many silly things keep happening. What is this magic thing about Nanny? Is it love? Is it
magic? For Nanny. Why, Prudence, how thoughtful. Where did you get such lovely flowers?
In Mrs. Fowler's garden.
Oh.
She stopped yelling at me when I said they were for you.
Well, my thanks to you both.
Hi, Nan.
Oh, good morning, Hal. I thought you were going to sleep late this morning.
Not this morning. Come here, just a minute. Come on, Prudence. Look.
Oh, Hal, you polished Arabella for me. Thank you.
Here, Nanny, this is for you.
Butch, how lovely.
The heart has your name on it, just Nanny. There wasn't room for Figalilly.
There never is. Thank you, Butch. What's going on here, you lot?
Well, there's always been special days, like Independence Day, Labor Day, Earth Day. So from now on, we all decided that the first Saturday of every month would be called Nanny Appreciation Day.
What to say? Well, thank you all for everything. And now Nanny's going to show her appreciation by cooking a simply smashing, splendiferous breakfast. Go on, you all go and wash up.
Hey, where'd you get the money to buy the bracelet?
Mr. Brockmeyer at the drugstore. He took 78 cents for a down payment. I want to pin the rest later.
Where are you going to get it?
Easy. I want to win first prize at the fishing derby at the park. And that's exactly the right amount. $5.
But suppose you don't win.
Of course I'll win. I don't dare lose.